Keep getting calendar invitation. Your response to the invitation cannot be sent error on iPhone. If you ever receive this error from your calendar app on iPhone, then try out this quick guide to solve your problems. So let's get started. Solution 1. Sync iCloud with calendar app. Open setting. Tap Apple ID. Scroll down. Tap iCloud. Tap See all right next to Save to iCloud. Find out calendar app. Make sure to turn it on. If these already turn on, then turn it off, then turn it back on again. Solution 2. Sync your other account to your calendar. Open setting. Scroll down to end. Tap app. Tap search. Type calendar. Find out the app. Tap calendar account. Find your other account like Google or Hotmail or whatever you have. Open the account. Make sure to turn it on the calendar app. If these already turn on, then turn it off. Tap delete from your iPhone and then turn it back on again. Go back, scroll down, tap sync, select all event. Solution 3, offload and restart the phone. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap iPhone storage, find out your calendar app, tap offload, tap offload again, tap reinstall the app. After that, restart your iPhone. This time I can tell your problem is going to be solved. Now still, if you have any issues, please do let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.